Good morning, world. How we all doing today? Yeah, it's apparently just gonna be a gray and gloomy week. That's okay. Just as long as too many people don't get too depressed because of this crud. But hell, not me. Absolutely, positively not. I just wanted to touch base with y'all today and trying to keep up with my daily vlogs. I'm running a little late this morning. I was up real late last night, and by the time I went to bed and got up, it was afternoon. I'm a hard-working man, apparently. So hard-working that I can go stay up all night long working on this and working on that up till, gosh, at least 6 o'clock in the morning. And then go to sleep. Oh, it might have been 7 o'clock this morning. But then go to sleep and wake up at noon. But it's all good in the neighborhood. It's all good in a bag of crispy, delicious chips. I love each and every one of you. Truly, I do. Apparently, we got some neighbors who are trimming some trees. But let's get back to it. I do truly love each and every one of you. Carpe diem. Catch you on the flip side.